Chase here, bud. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Rowdier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Kill me.
You're probably not telling any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's so much for you to absorb. Better now, right? In the same way, Chief, we made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Just like him. Like Trigger. And he got the treatment. He's still alive. Still the Cernicky's nightmares. He worked too well. He couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
I see what's happening here. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's the queer!
Come on! All right, you can figure this out. Solve some problems.
Let me sell you the dream! I ain't gonna be working with me here, buddy!
Hey.
buddy. Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you. Now, come on, honey. We're not done yet.